Hi guys, second day. I'm just gonna divide this into three parts. Basically what I'm working on today is on a F sharp minor harmonic. First part. Second part. And my third, like this. I have to play it at 80 BPM. I still don't feel like I'm there with the speed, so I'm still working on it. I want to be able to hear each note, and I'm still gonna work on having it clean.